trying to get some clarification on some of the, devil is in the details sometimes. What I want to do is, thank you for, I think seeing, as we go through the process, clarification of how you get from step A to step B to step C. What I have tried to share with fellow commissioners and just, personally is that the use of the land is one thing, but what I'm trying to get to is if land is used for green space, park space, public access, I'm trying to determine as a planning commissioner, we try to look at the best use of the land. And what I try to take into account is how do you maintain it? How do you preserve it? How do you create the infrastructure and the safety so that when people come in and use it, this, the resources are there, this stream of income is there. Mr. Newell, who spoke about some type of development short of any residential, I think is very astute because for people to use land, there is still an expense side that needs to be addressed. So I think what we would be is short-sighted if we just